Hello, Internet! My name is Abby, and welcome back to Assetto Corsa. In the last episode, I graduated to the Formula Abarth trophy, and it turned out that I have to play complete race weekend. So, I do have at first a practice session of 30 minutes, and I do have a qualifying session of 30 minutes, and now I do have a race of 20 laps, and I'm not quite sure if there is a chance or if there's the option to really reduce the amount of, well, the length of the race or so. This would be really good. And, well, I think what I will do for the next races of the series is to, practice a bit off camera, then drive one or two laps in the qualifying session, and then just to move on to the race so that I can have one event or one race per episode to streamline everything a bit more, because I think having at first the a bit practice, then having a bit of qualifying, and then the race in next episode is not so interesting. So I think I will try for the next race a different approach. But okay, right now it's time for the race, and it's a 20 laps race, and all the other cars are apparently driving on medium, and I am having still the soft ones. And yeah, my lap time I've achieved in the qualifying is now 4 seconds behind, so I think it will be an exciting race. Can I still change my fuel tires? Can I still? Yeah, I can go to the medium slicks. I think I will try the medium slicks. I'm not quite sure if this is good or not. And okay, yeah, without any further ado, let me start the race. Okay, so the first race in the new championship. That's exciting. That's really exciting. Okay, and here we go. Here we go. The first race has begun. And ow. Okay, this was surprising. The first time, turn in a race is always surprising. Okay, easy. Please don't murder me. Please don't murder me this time. Okay, okay. Easy. Easy. Ooh. Okay, I don't trust them. I don't trust those guys. Oh dear. Not sure what they will do next. Okay, I need to win 60 points in this championship to graduate to the next championship. And so, I don't know, maybe the whole Formula Abarth championship will be a Let's Play series in itself also. I don't know. That's really, really crazy. And it would be nice to have more control over the whole events, because yeah, it was really a surprise. I just thought, okay, let's move on to the Formula Abarth Championship and to try out a different race car, and then bam, I'm facing a whole race weekend. And hi. This was really a surprise. Oh dear. Ooh, what is this guy doing? Ow, no. I don't know. This is sometimes so strange with the 85% opponent strikes. On the one hand, they are totally crazy, and I don't know how they managed to achieve such crazy lap times, but on the other hand, when you're then driving behind them through a turn, they are stepping so many times on the brakes, they are so slow in the turns, and yeah, it feels so strange to race against them. And yeah, like here, okay, this this guy was so slow in the turn, and I'm not quite sure why. And on the other hand, sometimes it's so hard to keep up with them, although they... Maybe it's because I'm doing so many mistakes like this one here, but... I don't know, the AI is sometimes a bit strange in this game. And then... So the whole difficulty of the races is so different. I mean, we have seen this during other series, as sometimes it was so easy to dominate them, and sometimes I had no chance to keep up with them, and that's really strange sometimes. And here, so 20 laps race. Not sure if this is then really interesting. It's now the first test to do this. The first test of having a 20 laps race in the career mode. Maybe I'm... Oh, dang you. Maybe I have to take a sneak peek into the other Formula Abarth series, if this series has also such a crazy length, or if this is different, so that I then move to a different series also. I'm not quite sure. Maybe what you can do is leave me a comment in the comment section what you think about, what you like to see. Do you like to see those really long races, or what are you interested in? Because then I can try to adjust a bit, because yeah, I don't really feel that good about those endurance races. But okay, we will now try our very best in this race event to get a basic idea what we are dealing with. And maybe I can even win the race. This would be exciting. Not sure if I'm about to close the gap, or how am I doing? Okay, this is definitely increasing the gap to the other cars. This was bad. This was really bad. Bit too early on the brakes. But I do have a lot of laps to make up for this. And is a pit stop a thing? I don't think so. I don't think that pit stops are a thing. I think I have to finish the race on this set of tires, so if I screw them, then I do have a problem for the rest of the race or so. At least I think this is what is going on here. So pit stops aren't an element of the game or so, I'm not sure. It's the very first time that I'm really driving a 20 laps race in Assetto Corsa.
Wow.
So, lap 6 of 20. not sure. I'm still really, really concerned about the whole thing of having an entire episode about one single race, because it's so crazy. But maybe you think a bit differently about the whole thing. Maybe you like something like this. Just let me know. And I think I am definitely getting closer to them, so that's good. The good thing is that the track is relatively short, so laps aren't that long, so 20 laps should fit into one episode without making it too long. That's good. And well, over time I'm really getting used to the racetrack. That's nice to really see the improvement while I'm getting better. Well, okay, the lap time isn't getting better, but I feel better. And I think that's all the important when I do get the feeling that making progress, then I feel more motivated to carry on and to continue what I'm doing. Okay, the field is really, really strange. The first two cars are really, really fast, whereas the others can't really keep up with us. That's also interesting. Not so sure about the whole 85% opponent strength situation here. Yeah, I'm definitely getting closer. Okay. Yep. No. I'm directly behind them, that's good. So I need to be careful for the first turn. Okay, still alright. Not that they step on the brakes again and I'm running into them, because their braking behavior makes no sense. Okay, that's nice. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Whew. Okay. This was a nice maneuver. This was really a nice maneuver. Easy. Okay. What is going on with now third place? First the the third place car was such a long time in second place, and now he's slowing down, or what is going on with him? No, okay. He has now closed the gap again, that's good. Oh dear. Ha, sorry. Okay. So, first place. Now, lap 11. Oh dear. So many laps to go. How were they able to have such a good lap time in the qualifying when they now are lagging behind? This makes no sense at all. I don't understand the whole difficulty, opponent strengths, situation, audio of the game. It makes no sense at all. It's really interesting to observe the performance of the opponents. Okay. And what was the best time in the qualifying? 1:14, I guess. So I really like to know how they managed to get a 1:14. With their current performance on the racetrack. This makes no sense. This makes really no sense. And now, as I'm leading the race and I'm a bit pulling away from them, I'm still having my 1:17, 1:18 times, and no, I'm not even getting close to 1:14, so yeah, 1:17. That's crazy. Wow, how many laps are left? 7 laps are left. Oh dear. This is getting really exhausting, and I think that maybe at the end of the race I will even start to lap a few cars or so. I don't know, I need to see, but I think it could be possible that I start to lap some cars. Easy racing wheel. Really getting used now to the racetrack and to how to drive my, what is this, Tatuus car on the racetrack. That's good. But yeah, 20 laps races aren't that fun. Really getting exhausting right now to drive all the time on the same racetrack. So the whole career mode thing is... Oh no. It's a bit strange, and Yeah, I know I'm repeating myself, but I'm really interested in your opinion about this, because it's really strange getting from fun short races with 5 laps or so now to 20 lap race weekends, and so I don't know. So we are now in lap 15 of 20. Oh dear. This is 24 hours of Le Mans or so. More or less, at least it feels to me as if I would now drive for 24 hours or so in the race car. Okay. So easy. Very nice. And well, maybe for future races also I need to come up with something to talk about. Well, this is not coffee break in Minecraft, this is Assetto Corsa, but doing those long races would be maybe not bad to have some kind of conversation going about things going on or so. I don't know, to mix things up, to make the whole experience a little bit more exciting, a little bit more different, to mix things up and to have some entertainment going, more or less. Oh, what is this? What is this? In front of me are other cars. I really start to lap some cars during the race. Oh dear. Oh dear. 85% opponent strength is crazy. That's really crazy. And in other races they are just pulling away, I guess. How many cars are directly in front of me in this group? 4 cars? 5 cars? Will they get blue flags? So that they have to allow me to overtake them, or do I have really to fight with them to lap them? Not sure about that. Oh dear, why are you so slow? Why are you so slow? Oh, is this... Okay. Oh dear. I see problems in the turn. I see some problems coming up in that turn. Okay. So far so good. This is exciting. Easy. Okay, oh dear, lap 18. This race is really taking ages. It's crazy. Okay, ooh. I have lapped now 4 cars. What is going on? That's ridiculous. That's... Okay, no. Get back on the track. That's crazy. Assetto Corsa, why are you doing this to me? Why are you forcing me to drive a 20 laps race and to overtake, to lap other cars? That's crazy. Okay. So, felt really good. Easy. No. Ha. I shouldn't look to the side to look at the length of the recording while I'm speeding towards a turn, so this is not good. I'm still driving a race car. Okay, lap 19. Okay, finally. I'm about to finish the race. This is good. Finally, I'm about to finish the race. Ha. That's really good. Okay. I like those turns. I think they are the most fun part of the whole circuit. Those few turns are the best part, I think, of the audio. And now I totally missed the breaking point. Yeah, 20 laps is just too long. Okay, but... Finally. Last lap. This craziness. Okay. Now for the last time I can drive through my favorite turns. Now I can enjoy them again for the very last time. Okay, easy. So, and... Whew, okay. First place, session over. Finally. Wow, this was crazy. Yeah, they are laps behind. They are really a few laps behind. The second car is 14 seconds behind. The third car is 14 seconds behind. And the other cars were even lapped. So they are one lap behind. That's crazy. That's so crazy. Oh dear. Okay. Yeah, I think the... was really a long session, so I think I will now go to the menu and take a look at the outcome of the race, and then we will end off this episode and decide, and then I have to think about what I will do next, because those 20 lap races are a little bit too crazy. So let me do this. Okay, I have won 25 points. I am leading the championship. That's good. And 8 events are left and I need to achieve 60 points. So, okay, I think this will be still a very, very long series. Oh dear. And I just checked before I brought you back in if I can change the duration of the race, if I can reduce it maybe to 10 laps or so, but no, there is no option to do this. That's sad, that's really sad. And so yeah, I will think about what I will do next, and so I hope I see you again in the next episode. Until then, my name is Abby. See you!